Mrs. Silence traded her dreams for a simple one, or so she had thought. That single remaining wish is for her family to be happy. And now even that is crumbling to dust right before her very eyes.
Thank you.
And so ends our day in the life of the silences. We have seen their hopes and concerns, their dreams and fears. But this has been but a day. Who knows what next week might bring, or the next month, or even the next year. Everything may pass, or it might not. But in the end, they all still love each other. Good night.